the bell rings, remember that there's no guarantee anyone will walk out of this with their careers intact. Up goes the chick magnet, and it's getting out of there. Now with a chair. It looks like he's decided to hang back and just watch this one.
Oh no! Watch out! Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Think about the number of I think it's safe to say, King, that he's not at 100% after that brutal assault before the match started.
Yeah, I think that's safe.
Hold on, where's he going? Again, this is a no-disqualification match. Anything goes.
Well, I think that's about to be put to the test here. This could be the difference maker.
He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer.
Ooh! Ow! Hard kick to the ribs!
And there's the head scissor.
Oh!
That'll do some damage.
You may not like Miz,
and quite frankly, I don't. You're not alone.
But you've got to give the devil his due. He's good, but he knows it. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
Ooh! Miz has the arm. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell.
What in the world did we just see? That was amazing!
Somehow, someway, he figured out a way to make this even more violent. What a sensational maneuver. R.truth with the arm.
This could be big.
R.truth from behind.
Watch it! Watch it!
Oh my, an explosive suplex. R.truth.
They lock up.
And he's out of the ring again. R.truth has the headlock. Good teamwork there.
Oh man, hurting the ribs and the lower back. That just takes all of the power out of it.
And he exits the ring.
Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Primo is nearly out of it. Steel and flesh beat once more. Championship on the line. R.truth into the headlock.
He's in big trouble.
Oh, fantastic move by R.truth. R.truth. He's swinging for the fences with that sledgehammer. Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Uh-oh. Destruction is definitely on his mind again. Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Nails the head scissor. Back into the head scissor. Oh, that's just sick.
Wow! What a head scissor!
Watch R.truth. What a devastating maneuver. And again, he moves to the outside. Now back under the ring, looking for another object of some sort. Yeah, oh, what a suplex!
Oh, did you see his neck snap back from that big boot? Well, it looks like he's really focusing in on that back.
R.truth nails it! hooking away.
One, two, three.
R.truth wins it.